We'd now like to show you how to single-side laminate an image. So we just want to put a protective film onto the surface of the print, nothing else. No adhesive on the back, not mounting it onto a board at this stage. We'll take a piece of the laminating film, again, slightly wider, a little bit at the bottom, but a nice tear at the front lead edge. We'll fold around about an inch of the release liner back, 25 millimeters again. Again, put a crease in the film, in the release liner, nice heavy crease. That gets attached to your carrier board once again. We'll introduce that to the rollers, make sure it's parallel, make sure that we've got enough pressure on there. The material goes up over the top of the roller, again nice and tight against this top roller. We'll take our print, again using the tack rag, remove any dirt or debris, dust, particles, give it a good wipe down. We can then introduce the print onto the carrier board. Try and stop it beeping. We'll get the release liner out of the way. Introduce it and then send it through. Again, the release liner goes back and down. And just follow it over. Once laminated and removed from the carrier board, we can turn it face down. And if you can be careful, you can trim it up flush by hand. Or alternatively, use the big purple ruler again to remove any excess.